Oh, good break here. Now, have they got the numbers? Boticher inside. Oh, it's not to be for Quins. It's really not their game at all. It's certainly Gloucester's, though. This is a good break from Atkinson. And they're going to score here. Surely McColl for the corner. To cap off a fantastic performance from Gloucester. There's the break from Atkinson initially. It's good link-up play. It's James Hook and McColl. The fullback turned winger, proving why David Humphreys is correct to play him there.